The critical radius R of insulation on a pipe is given by A R 2 kH, B R kH, C R k 2 h, D R h k. The correct answer is R kH. As per Kirchhoff's law, the ratio of the total radiating power to the absorptivity of a body depends on the A temperature of the body only, B wavelength of monochromatic radiation, C both A and B, D nature of material of body. The correct answer is temperature of the body only. If the baffle spacing in a shell and tube heat exchanger increases, then the Reynolds number of the shell side fluid A remains unchanged, B increases, C increases or decreases depending on number of shell passes, D decreases. The correct answer is decreases. The heat transfer by radiation from a mild steel surface is to be reduced by reducing the emissivity of the surface. This can be best achieved by A. painting the surface black, B. painting the surface white with aluminium paint, C. giving the surface a mirror finish, D. roughening the surface. The correct answer is painting the surface white with aluminium paint. Paint has the maximum absorption coefficient A. black, B. yellow, C. white, D. gray. The correct answer is black. Steam traps are provided in steam carrying pipelines to A. condense steam, B. release excess steam pressure by bleeding steam, C. remove condensate and inert gases, D. none of these. The correct answer is remove condensate and inert gases. The Diatis-Boelter equation for convective heat transfer cannot be used for A. low Reynolds number, B. very low Grashof number, C. molten metals, D. all A, B and C. The correct answer is all A, B and C. A hot liquid is kept in a big room. The logarithm of the numerical value of the temperature difference between the liquid and the room is plotted against time. The plot will be very nearly an A. ellipse, B. straight line, C. parabola, D. circular arc. The correct answer is straight line. Radiation heat transfer rates does not depend upon the A. type of absorbing surface, B. distance between the heat source and the object receiving the heat, C. surface area and temperature of the heat source, D. none of these. The correct answer is none of these. Which of the following is correct? A. rate driving force x resistance, B. driving force rate x resistance, C. resistance driving force x rate, D. rate resistance driving force. The correct answer is driving force rate x resistance. Convective heat transfer, in which heat is transferred by movement of warmed matter, is described by A. Fourier's law, B. Newton's law of cooling, C. Fick's law, D. none of these. The correct answer is Newton's law of cooling. As the difference between the wall temperature and bulk temperature increases, the boiling heat transfer coefficient A continues to increase, B continues to decrease, C goes through a minimum, D goes through a maximum. The correct answer is goes through a minimum. Heat transfer rate per unit area is called A thermal conductivity, B heat flux, C heat transfer coefficient, D thermal diffusivity. The correct answer is heat flux. Log mean temperature difference LMTD cannot be used if A heat transfer coefficient over the entire heat exchanger is not constant, B there exists an unsteady state, C the heat capacity is not constant and there is a phase change, D none of these. The correct answer is none of these. In a multipass shell and tube heat exchanger, tube side return pressure loss is equal to the velocity head. A twice. B four times. C square root of. D square of. The correct answer is 4 times. For a given ambient air temperature with increase in the thickness of insulation of a hot cylindrical pipe, the rate of heat loss from the surface would A decrease, B increase, C first decrease and then increase, D first increase and then decrease. The correct answer is first increase and then decrease. In a parallel flow heat exchanger, if the outlet temperature of hot and cold fluids are the same, then the log mean temperature difference LMTD is A minimum, B maximum, C zero, D infinity. The correct answer is zero. For what value of Prandtl number the Kolbe-Nern analogy is valid? A 0.06 to 120. B 0.6 to 120. C 1 to 103. D L to 50. The correct answer is 0.6 to 120. In a forward feed multiple effect, the pressure buildup will be A least at the inlet of the first effect, B least at the outlet of the last effect, C highest at the inlet of the last effect, D highest at the outlet of the last effect. The correct answer is least at the outlet of the last effect. Film boiling is usually not desired in commercial equipments because other heat transfer rate is low in view of the large temperature drop. B. It is difficult to maintain. C. It is not economic. D. None of these. The correct answer is the heat transfer rate is low in view of the large temperature drop. For the same heat transfer area and the terminal conditions, the ratio of the capacities of a single effect evaporator to a triple effect evaporator is A 3, B 0.33, C 1, D 1.33. The correct answer is 1. The variation of thermal conductivity of a metal with temperature is often correlated using an expression of the form KK0 at, where K is the thermal conductivity and T is the temperature in K. The units of a SI system will be AWMK, BWM, CWM.K2, D none is just a number. The correct answer is WM.K2. Film condensation is promoted on an surface. A. Oily. B. Coated. C. Clean smooth. D. Dirty. The correct answer is clean smooth. Diethers-Boelter equation cannot be used for molten metals mainly due to its very low A. Prandtl number. B. Grasshopper number. C. Thermal conductivity. D. Viscosity. The correct answer is Prandtl number. If Prandtl number is greater than the Schmidt number, then the A thermal boundary layer lies inside the concentration boundary layer. B concentration boundary layer lies inside the thermal boundary layer. C thermal concentration boundary layers are of equal thickness. D hydrodynamicity.E. Momentum boundary layer is thicker than the other two. The correct answer is thermal boundary layer lies inside the concentration boundary layer. Which of the following accessories is provided in the vapor line of an evaporator for removing the entrained liquid? A. Bleed point. B. Vent. C. Catch-all. D. Baffle. The correct answer is catch-all. Rate of heat transfer by vaporization from pools of water is affected by the A. Nature of heating surface and distribution of bubbles. B. Surface tension of water. C. Viscosity of water. D. All A, B and C. The correct answer is all A, B and C. Multiple effect evaporators are commonly used in the manufacture of P paper Q superphosphate R sugar S fats. AP and Q. BP and R. CP and S. DR and S. The correct answer is P and S. Which of the following has the highest thermal conductivity? A. Brick. B. Air. C. Water. D. Silver. The correct answer is silver. Which of the following is unimportant in forced convection? A. Reynolds number. B. Prandtl number. C. Grashof number. D. None of these. The correct answer is Grashof number. Steam is to be condensed in a shell and tube heat exchanger 5 m long with a shell diameter of 1 m. Cooling water is to be used for removing the heat. Heat transfer coefficient for the cooling water, whether on shell side or tube side, is the same. The best arrangement is A. Vertical heat exchanger with steam on tube side. B. Vertical heat exchanger with steam on shell side. C. Horizontal heat exchanger with steam on tube side. D. Horizontal heat exchanger with steam on shell side. The correct answer is vertical heat exchanger with steam on shell side. In a multiple effect evaporator, the effect of boiling point elevation is to A. Reduce the capacity. B. Reduce the economy. C. Increase the economy. D. None of these. The correct answer is reduce the capacity. Dropwise condensation occurs on surfaces. A. Clean and dirt free. B. Smooth clean. C. Contaminated cooling. D. Polished. The correct answer is contaminated cooling. For specified tube outside diameter, higher BWG means higher. A. Tube thickness. B. Cross-sectional area. C. Weight per unit length. D. None of these. The correct answer is cross-sectional area. Pick out the wrong statement. A. Swenson-Walker crystallizer is a batch crystallizer. B. Super saturation of the solution is the driving potential for a crystal growth. C. The liquor left after the removal of crystals from a solution is called mother liquor. D. The first stage of crystal formation is called nucleation. The correct answer is Swenson-Walker crystallizer is a batch crystallizer. In case of a vertical tube evaporator with increase in the liquor level, D is increased. A. Velocity of circulation. B. Liquor film coefficient. C. Both A and B. D. Neither A and B. The correct answer is neither A and B. Electromagnetic radiations propagate in vacuum with a velocity of meter second. A. 3xL05. B. 3xL08. C. 3xL010. D. 3xL012. The correct answer is 3xL08. Heat flux is the time rate of heat transfer per unit. A. Length. B. Area. C. Volume. D. None of these. The correct answer is area. Film boiling occurs at pressure. A. Atmospheric. B. Subatmospheric. C. Negative. D. Very high. The correct answer is very high. Heat flux through several resistances in series in analogous to the current flowing through several A. Resistances in parallel. B. Capacitors in series. C. Resistances in series. D. None of these. The correct answer is resistances in series. Extended heat transfer surface like fins are used to increase the heat transfer rate. Fin efficiency is defined as the ratio of heat transferred across the fin surface to the theoretical heat transfer across an equal area held at the A. Surrounding temperature. B. Average temperature of the fin. C. Temperature of the fin end. D. Constant temperature equal to that of the base. The correct answer is constant temperature equal to that of the base. Vacuum is generally maintained in the vapor space of an evaporator mainly to A. get economical temperature difference by using moderate pressure steam. B. facilitate forward feeding in multiple effect evaporation. C. concentrate heat sensitive materials. D. achieve very high concentration of the final product. The correct answer is get economical temperature difference by using moderate pressure steam. Double pipe heat exchangers are used. A. when heat transfer area required is very high. B. when heat transfer area required is very low. I.E. 100-200 feet to C. because it occupies less floor area. D. because it is less costly. The correct answer is when heat transfer area required is very low. I.E. 100-200 feet to Nusselt number for forced convection heat transfer is a function of the number A. Prandtl, B. Reynolds, C. both AB, D. neither A nor B. The correct answer is both AB. Pick out the wrong statement. A. heat transfer by radiation cannot occur across an absolute volume. B. in case of a shell and tube heat exchanger, the pressure drop through the shell is proportional to the number of times the fluid crosses the bundle between baffles. C. propagation velocity for travel of heat radiation through vacuum is equal to the velocity of the light. D. the amount of heat involved in the condensation or vaporization of 1 kg of a fluid is the same. The correct answer is heat transfer by radiation cannot occur across an absolute volume. Which type of heat exchanger is preferred for heavy heat loads? A. double pipe, B. plate fine, C. series and parallel set of shell and tube, D. none of these. The correct answer is series and parallel set of shell and tube. Pick out the wrong statement. A. reciprocal of the resistance to heat flow is called thermal conductance. B. unit of thermal conductance is Wk. C. thermal conductance of a wall of thickness L. thermal conductivity K and heat flow area A is KLA. D. none of these. The correct answer is thermal conductance of a wall of thickness L. thermal conductivity K and heat flow area A is KLA. While the total emissivity of a perfect black body is unity, the same for a real body is A. 0, B. 1, C. 1, D. between 0 and 1. The correct answer is between 0 and 1.